A high school student in North Phoenix taken into custody. This is after police say he had a gun on campus. It's happening at Thunderbird High School, which is near the 19th Avenue area in Thunderbird. We're told a 16-year-old boy took off when administrators were looking into a report of vaping in a restroom there. Well, that student reportedly jumping over a fence and throwing a gun while he was being chased. Well, police found that weapon in a nearby neighborhood.